what does that do?
See, a nice, shiny, crisp crust on it.
How'd you know? You had your answer ready, boy. It didn't take you 2 seconds. There they go. You ever get in there sometimes, like a hot tub, and just soak for a while?
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nature. Thank God for the rain. Just help wash away the garbage and the trash off the sidewalks. I'm working long hours now, 6 days a week, sometimes 7 days a week. It's a long hustle, but it keeps me real busy. I can take in $350 a week. Sometimes even more when I do it off the meter. All the animals come out at night. Buggers, queens, fairies, dopers, junkies. Sick, mean. Someday I'll roll my own tunnel, wash all the scum off the streets. I go all over. I take people to the Bronx, Brooklyn. I take them to Harlem. I don't care. Don't make no difference to me. Does the sun, someone who takes books, don't make no difference to me. Each night when I return the cab to the garage, I have to clean the back seat. Some nights I clean up the blood. 12 hours of work and I still can't sleep. Damn, days go on and on and don't end. All my life needed was a sense of some place to go. I don't believe that one should devote his life to morbid self-attention. I believe that someone should become a person like other people.
How long you bake those for?
It takes
Bagel
about maybe 20 minutes to be done.
Loneliness has followed me my whole life.
You ever leave them in there too long?
Bars and cars. Sidewalks, stores, everywhere. There's no escape. God's only been.
Okay.
stood up against the scum, the dogs, the filth. Here is someone who stood up. Now I see it clearly. My whole life is pointed in one direction. I see that now. There never has been any choice for me.
What kind of bagels are those?
Cinnamon raisin.
Oh, all right. This is just one day's worth of bagels?
Mm-hmm.
It's just one day's worth of bagels?
Yep.
You sell all these bagels?
No, all the time.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at.
Yeah.
Wow. kind of bagels are your favorite, man?
Garlic.
Garlic? For 3 hours without a break?
Can you get some?
Just the whole process?
Yeah. I mean, the bag would take maybe a couple of hours, maybe three at the most. Depends on how much pencil I got.
Do you ever smoke when you're doing this?
Nope.
No? Yeah. Important part of the job. Anybody ever come in here at this time in the morning?
She'll go there sometimes.
Really?
Yeah.
After she gets off work or something?
Yeah.